We're removing the rear bearing from an 80-pound Alliance washing machine. This particular machine is an SC80BCV. Once you've got your rear pulley off and your belts and all that out of the way, you're going to want to loosen the Allen set screws here and pull this ring off. There's going to be four bolts holding this in place. You want to remove the outer two here, leave these two in place, and then you'll find that there's no room to get a puller in here or get anything to pull this off. So if you leave these two and then take a 9/16 18 tap, you can tap these two holes. While everything's lined up, the tap will actually go straight through the existing bolt holes. And then once you have both of them tapped, you can remove the other two bolts, rotate this around so there's no hole behind it, and you can go ahead and use these like jack bolts. Basically just tighten them and it'll push it right back towards you. If your bolts aren't long enough and it bottoms out, it should still give you enough clearance to go ahead and get a standard three-jaw puller on there. And if you can't find the right size bolt, this particular bolt is actually off of an old 50-pound MD2. The Alliance part number is F430987. All you need is two of them.